You seem so concerned about a guy you claim to barely even know.
Connie was drunk off her ass. She had no internal editor on duty at the moment. She had no idea how freaking loud she was talking, and Claudia was there lurking in the parking lot. She heard everything.
And
she just couldn't wait to throw it in my face and use it against me. And guess what she
wanted
most?
November 20th, 2009.
Me away from you.
Using guitar chords.
Knew it.
B-7.
You see, I didn't have any choice.
The song is going to be called Now You Know It All and What Claudia Was Doing to Me.
But the choice of telling me the truth.
I had to protect.
But now that you know it all.
Yeah. That's your story.
But now that you know it's all.
Really bad. I believe that I needed to keep my son safe.
I was being blackmailed by Claudia against my son. She wanted to break us up.
Standing there.
And so
sad,
she did.
Sympathetic.
I had to begin to do what she wanted me to do to protect my son.
All you're really trying to do is save your lying, two-faced, sorry ass.
I didn't really want to break up with you. No, no,
take me over to Mexico, all the way. Come back in from the other side. We need to be seen as far away from the shooting as possible.